Okay, Zeke. Think I found it.
All right. Now, somehow Militia managed to isolate that transformer from the rest of them over in Ascension Parish.
Oh, maybe I could bridge this one to the next one. All right, Zeke. I got the next transformer going.
Good! Get on over to it pronto. It'll take a while for the voltage to build. Militia are sure to try to shut that thing down before the relays reset the condenser.
Really? Relays reset the condenser?
Hey, man. You in college prep? I took shop classes. So, who's the dummy now?
Oh, I hate being off the grid. Makes me... thirsty.
Careful in there, man. Ain't nowhere to recharge. Stick to the rooftops. Hey, Cole. I picked up some militia chatter on my squawk box. They are riled up like a bunch of fire ants, and they're headed right towards you.
One down, two to go. Hey, how's Quo doing?
It's weird, man. Her skin's as cold as a dead man's balloon knot. If I wasn't watching her breathe, I'd swear she was dead.
You don't sound too worried.
Actually, man, reminds me of taking care of you after the blasting Empire. But, me and Trish were worried sick for nothing.
Trish should have been right. You got her killed.
Come here, boy!
Finally. So, Zeke, you really think Quill might have powers? You think she might be like I was after the blast?
I don't know, man. Maybe. Hey, I'm sorry to have brought up Trish like that out of nowhere. I know it's a sore subject.
It's fine. I live with my mistakes. Oh yeah, there we go.
Those militia goose steppers just kidnapped some girl from the slums. I mean, broad daylight and everything. You should find her, man. You'll look like a stud. Get a bunch of converts to your fan club.